last bulan naman ang ginamit. But we would like to thank Sangguniang Bayan for drafting ordinance 2011 for the celebration of Easter Festival. So we are now celebrating Easter Festival. Aside from celebrating Saint Patron of San Jose, which is being celebrated every March 19. So March 18 ang dapat na celebrate natin ngayon, but March 18 is Monday. So the executive committee have decided that we are going to celebrate on March 15, which is the main program. March 16 will be the Throat and Dancing Parade. In March 17 will be the Strawberry Kid Feast, in which we are not going to bake a giant strawberry cake, but we will be having a strawberry cake cup. Yun po ang i-kupan namin ngayon. Siguro next year will be baking twin giant strawberry cake, which is Snow White in the baby strawberry.
Sir, through the year, sir, ano ba nag-evolve ng Strawberry Festival, especially the production? What were have been the main highlights back?
For the sustainability of the product of strawberry. We would like to thank our 1,150 strawberry farmers who sustain their production.